back, Crystal. Well, this is a huge fire. You don't need me to tell you that. You can see billows of black smoke right there behind me. Now, of course, this is south of Walmart, south of 60.
When we got there, I mean, the fire has engulfed the 20-pound cylinders, and there were numerous cylinders in that area that the fire was around. They hit that temperature point to a blevy. They exploded, and they were shooting across the fire ground, some hundreds of feet into the air, some shooting horizontal. And we had to back up our firefighters, back up our command, and just try to hit to a safe area.
The thing to do now is just clean up. But I wanted you to check this out. This is actually a piece of one of those 20-gallon propane tanks. I'm told it actually flew about 200 yards. That's from the fire back this way. Pretty unbelievable if you think about it.